Welcome back to EA Sports, continuing coverage of the Champions League. I'm James Cebulski. Two of the best in Europe collide on the ice tonight. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. Puck is dropped, and we are underway here tonight. And he takes the dish. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends it in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Takes the bank pass feed. Handles it along the blue line. The Grizzlies have the puck now. Here they come on the attack. Fires a fantastic save.
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
Ljubljana's got it in their own zone. Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We're still scoreless. Wolfsburg's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Grizzlies cross the blue line and are on the attack. Gives them a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Through center along the wing. Sturm's got it against the boards. And here comes the judgment from the official. The Grizzlies will serve two for slashing. Ljubljana sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Everybody's having trouble getting on the board tonight, but here's a power play, the first of the game for them.
The Grizzlies get a hold of the puck in their own end. Wolfsburg's across the blue line. Shot, and he makes a save, and it had some hot sauce on that one. Reichel's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. On the attack along the boards. There's a shot and a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Reichel's got it along the wing. And he slides it quickly to Zajac. Ljubljana's got the puck along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. To the front! He scores! Putting the special in special teams!
Well, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
Ljubljana's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
They go on the attack through center. Moves the puck along the half wall. Across the point. Denies him! Moves with the puck to the corner. Wolfsburg's got him along the wall. Sends it in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Ljubljana's got it in their own zone. Poked away at center by Bittner. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Ljubljana's ahead, 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he takes the feed. And he takes the pass. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Tries to the crease. How did he stop that one? The Grizzlies have it behind the net. And that's deflected off someone in front. Takes control of the puck. Oh, a double save of the play. And
save, not enough. Got to make another one, too. And peppered with a couple of consecutive shots.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Ljubljana's looking to break out. Sends the pass across the ice. And he slides it quickly to Sturm. Nice zone entry on the left side. Sends it into the offensive zone. Quick feed to Baudet. Here they come on the attack. Shot! Makes the save! Here in the late goings of the period, Ljubljana's up 1-0. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Baudet. Ljubljana's got control of it now from their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Grabs it in his own end. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Sturm's got it in the offensive zone. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. And the officials have passed the sentence here.
Not great awareness here. You take a penalty, you're trailing in the game. Really going to be difficult to find the equalizer.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Fails to find the open man. The Grizzlies played along the boards. Huge steal in his own end. And not much on that one. Handles the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Just slide to the net. Taken along the wall by Bittner. Ljubljana's got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Sends the feed in front! And that doesn't connect. Here's a chance behind the net. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Handles the pass. And that's off target as it hits a body. Wolfsburg's in now.
Oban's ready to go.
Quick shot. And that doesn't reach the net. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty handed on that one. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Here's a chance. Sizzling shot and he makes the save.
All right, that'll do it for the first period. And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drop. Bring three non-perishable food items, and you can receive a free team poster.
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. The Grizzlies will play it from the defensive zone. Takes a shot, and he says no. Takes it to the front. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Got some great goaltending there. Stop one, stop two. Both of them turned aside.
still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Wolfsburg's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, what a beautiful glove save!
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Ljubljana's got possession here on their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Ljubljana's looking to break out. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Ljubljana's on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Hitler's taking it from his own end. Quick feed to Baudet. Nice zone entry from the left. Hammers a shot! Scores! And they tie it up!
Start anew. Everything that's gone on before is now washed out as we're right back to where we were at the drop of the first puck. The goalie's not going to catch up to that, is he? That slapper went right past him.
Still lots of time left in the period. It's all tied up. Ljubljana's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hitler's lugging the puck. Ljubljana's gained possession along the boards. Here he is from the slot. Big time stop. Scooped up along the wall by Murray. The Grizzlies are across the line and into the offensive end. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Wolfsburg's won the draw. Point-to-point pass. And he gets in front of that rocket. Fires it into the offensive zone. Wolfsburg's got possession of the puck. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Puts it on net. Turns it aside. Ljubljana's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, violent collision against the wall.
No matter what you do, that's never going to feel good.
Great save on the play as he kicks the toe out.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Past the midway mark of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Ljubljana's got it, and they're on the attack.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
Here they come on the attack. Quick shot! Shuts him down. Scrum ensues along the boards. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Ljubljana's got a hold of the puck. The Grizzlies gain possession along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Laurito. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Play is blown dead with the offside. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves around along the half wall. Takes the feed. The Grizzlies gain possession in their own end. Here's a shot! Here's inside the slap shot! Wow! There's an attack with a stick, and the referees don't like it. official might have to go into witness relocation leaving this building tonight.
Yeah, it might be a decent idea to hide the whistle because the crowd is not very happy and it's not going to get any better. They're going to be in this 1-3-1 set. Now, that's the starting point, but you're going to use that whole offensive zone trying to pull the penalty killers out of position and generate a quality chance.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Wolfsburg's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Wolfsburg's got him along the wall. Oh, what save!
Well, this is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop a difficult one from the slot.
O'Day's gliding in for the faceoff. This penalty kill will continue. Wolfsburg's won the faceoff. Ljubljana's got the puck in their own end. Drives to the sweet spot. Here's a chance. Scores! And there's the go-ahead goal as they capitalize on the power play.
Tie game, you want your special team to maybe get an opportunity, and then they've got to take advantage. This game's untied because that power play was ready to go to work.
Here in the late goings of the period, Ljubljana's got a one-goal lead. Moves it to Baudet. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Wolfsburg's got it in their own end with time against them. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Fires it on net. Steps in front of that one. And he stands tall in goal. Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with period number 3 in moments. Welcome back to EA Sports, the final frame of this one. Final frame is underway here. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and he gives us his assessment of what he's seen tonight.
The Grizzlies can't get any shots on net. They're pretty fortunate that this is still a close game that they trail in.
Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a 2-1 game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs control of it at the point. And gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Ljubljana's on the attack. Stones him in front. Goalie plays it up. Gains the zone through center. Sends it out in front. Can't connect the play. And now he moves it quickly to Murray. The Grizzlies will play it from the point. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Murray. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Passes it in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's 2-1. Ljubljana's got a hold of the puck. Manages to hang on. The Grizzlies scoop it up along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Now a quick pass to Murray. Handles the puck at the point. Taken by Stern. Oh, that was like a bomb exploding against the boards. The Grizzlies look to start the transition game. Ljubljana's got the puck along the boards. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Shot! Oh, comes up with a stop. And he elects to play the puck.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there. The production is not.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
That's not great timing, James. I think you're trying to get back in the game. Now you've got to kill this penalty off, too.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
The way it's worked tonight, James, they get a power play. The next time the play stops, it's in the net.
Back at the point, they set it up. Played big in the moment there.
It's a really hard save for the goalie to make. I mean, coaches are always telling the people in front of the net, screen the goalie, take their eyes away. I mean, sure, to put the blindfold over him, I don't know what they could do any more than that. But he fought the lane, found the puck, and made the save.
Ljubljana's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
With such a long 5-on-3 power play in front of them, they can afford to be patient. Don't take the first shot. Take the best shot.
The Grizzlies get a hold of the puck along the boards. Ljubljana's got it from behind the net. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Slides it over with pace to Kutrouk. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Carries it across the line. Keeps hold of the puck. Moves it to the middle. Shot! Gets in front of it for the block. Wolfsburg's moving it up the ice. Shot! And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Ljubljana's got the puck. Receives the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Here he is, shot right in front. And a solid save on the play there.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Wolfsburg's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
There's some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
Takes a shot.
Hawks get to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer, but they stay at it and they get it done. Man, there's open and there is old pen. You can't take a slap shot from the high slot. Where is everybody?
Wolfsburg's late third period goal certainly opens up a lot of decision making for the coaches, doesn't it?
It does, but they must feel pretty good about their position because they just scored. I suspect they've got a little bit of a leg up, even though the game is tied.
The Grizzlies gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabs it in his own end. Here they come on the attack. Sends a pass over. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Slides it to Laredo. Congestion in front. Long pass into the neutral zone. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Wolfsburg's got the puck along the wall. defensive end right up the middle. The Grizzlies carried along the wall. Oh, a little Katberger-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Yeah, that's a bad pass, and they'll be forced to do this over again. Getting into the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Great pressure to force the turnover. Drives to the paint! And that puck leaves the zone. The Grizzlies will play it in their own end. And there's the whistle icing the call. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Grizzlies get a hold of the puck in their own end. A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. There's a shot, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Sends the feed in front, and that's stopped. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Chance in front. Oh, what a stick save, and it stays out. There's the buzzer, and that means drama looms with overtime, and it's coming up in just a matter of moments. OT should tell us who wins and who... loses, and they're ready to get it underway. It's sudden death overtime, and the puck is dropped. Let's go. And a quick, solid hit on that play. Sends it quickly to Murray. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Wolfsburg's got a hold of the puck now. The Grizzlies take it along the wall. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
One coach is yelling at the ref to let them play. The other one's quite happy with this power play coming up.
Wolfsburg's got a 4-on-3 power play, and time is clearly on their side.
You want to be sure, but not overly deliberate here on this power play. Just because it's in overtime, it shouldn't change anything.
Trying to get the puck out of the zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Back to the point it goes. From someone in front. Archibald's going to play it against the half wall. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a save in front. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Picked up along the wall by Archibald. Wolfsburg's got the puck against the boards. Unloads one. Fantastic save. And he shut the door on that last play.
He gets over in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's nowhere for the puck to find a hole.
And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Wolfsburg's got a hold of it against the wall. Sudden death and nearing a minute. to go here. The Grizzlies played along the wing. For the win!
Miss.
We are far from done for this tournament for Ray Ferraro. My name is Jay Sabalski. We'll see you at the next game. Good night.